Hello Mzansi and welcome to Art Mzansi. A picture of two girls together with a man who was seen on the mirror was shared on Twitter, which left everyone talking. The man who only appears on the mirror of the picture is seen to have been in an underwear only, which shows that they were all busy in the room. This picture left everyone curious and concerned, and some feel that it might happen that they both are someone's girlfriend and are feeling proud about themselves, whereas they're doing disgusting things. Due to the mirror reflection explaining and exposing the whole thing, people were even curious of how much they actually make to have a threesome. They actually say that someone might be calling his girlfriend at that moment and no one picked up due to them busy with the job. It's very heartbreaking to see women subjecting themselves to such easy life instead of hustling and not selling their souls to someone else. Nowadays, a lot of people take easy roads to make ends meet, regardless of how wrong what they're doing is.